Have you ever pondered how a 3-pound mass of gray matter controls your every thought, action, memory, feeling, and experience of the world? This intriguing organ, known as the brain, is no bigger than a medium-sized grapefruit, yet it holds the power to orchestrate the symphony of our lives. It's the maestro behind our every thought, our every action, and our every emotion. Weighing in at just around 3 pounds, it's remarkable how this small part of our body can wield such immense power and responsibility. It's like a supercomputer with an infinite number of tabs open, working tirelessly around the clock. It's a marvel of nature, a masterpiece of evolution, and the most complex entity in the known universe. Isn't it simply mind-boggling that this compact organ, nestled within our skulls, is the epicenter of our being? In the next few minutes, we will uncover the mysteries of this incredible organ. Imagine the brain as a complex city with different districts, each with its specific role. The cerebrum, the largest part of our brain, is like the bustling downtown area. It's responsible for all our voluntary actions and higher mental functions like memory, language, and consciousness. Now picture the cerebellum as the city's well-oiled traffic system. It's smaller than the cerebrum, but incredibly crucial, coordinating our movements and maintaining balance and posture. Lastly, consider the brainstem as the city's power plant, operating quietly in the background. It controls our body's autopilot functions like breathing, heart rate, and sleep. This city, our brain city, is interconnected, with each district communicating and collaborating with the others. Just like a city cannot function without one of its districts, neither can we without each part of our brain. Each part of this brain city plays a vital role in making us who we are. What if I told you that you possess superpowers right within your head? Yes, you heard it right. Your brain, that 3-pound organ nestled within your skull, is capable of feats that are nothing short of extraordinary. Let's start with learning. From the moment we are born, our brain is a sponge, soaking up information from our environment. Every new experience, every new fact is an opportunity for our brain to build new connections, to grow, to adapt. This ability is so unique and profound that scientists have a name for it: neuroplasticity. It's the brain's version of a superhero's ability to shapeshift, to adapt to whatever life throws its way. Then there's memory. Think about your earliest childhood memory. Can you picture it? Can you recall the details? That's your brain at work, pulling up information that has been stored away for years, maybe even decades. It's a bit like having a supercomputer right there in your head. But the brain's superpowers don't stop there. Let's talk about logical thinking. The brain has a remarkable ability to analyze situations, to solve problems, to make decisions. It's the master strategist, the chess player, always thinking several moves ahead. The brain's creative powers are equally impressive. Whether it's dreaming up a new invention, painting a masterpiece, or composing a symphony, the brain is at the heart of human creativity. It's our very own idea factory, churning out innovation after innovation. And then there's imagination, the ability to visualize, to dream, to see not just what is, but what could be. This is the power that has propelled us to the moon, that has built skyscrapers that scrape the sky, that has imagined worlds beyond our own. Underneath all these superpowers, the brain is a marvel of biology, a complex network of neurons firing and connecting, of chemicals ebbing and flowing. It's an intricate dance, a symphony of activity that never ceases, even when we sleep. Our brain is indeed a powerhouse brimming with untapped potential. Just like a city needs maintenance, so does our brain. Our brain, the master control center, thrives on proper care and attention. Let's talk about how we can keep our brain in top shape. First, nutrition. Our brain needs the right fuel to function at its best. Foods rich in omega-3 fatty acids, antioxidants, and B vitamins are known to boost brain health. Think of it as a high-performance car. It runs best on premium fuel. Next, physical exercise. Regular physical activity increases blood flow to the brain, promoting the growth of new brain cells. It's like giving your brain a refreshing workout. Then mental exercise. Engaging in activities that challenge your brain, like puzzles or learning a new language, keeps it sharp and agile. It's like a gym for your mind. Lastly, stress management. Chronic stress can damage the brain, so take time to relax and unwind. It's like giving your brain a much-needed vacation. Taking care of our brain is not just about preventing disease, it's about enhancing our quality of life. In just a few minutes, we've journeyed through the fascinating world of the brain. We've explored its intricate structure, marveled at its abilities, and emphasized the critical role of brain health. Remember, the power to change your life lies right within your 3-pound brain.